Hey guys, Japer here, and welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles 3. We've got one thing standing between us and the end of the game. And that is Z. Or Z. So let's go.
Topographical info update. Now, we wait.
Actually getting to meet both queens. Isn't this crazy, Mimi? Just a few months ago.
Because there's some enemies between here and there as well.
I don't want to do this. You're in our way.
Try not to waste too much effort.
Let's make the most of our break, guys.
Can we level up at all? No. Okay. I fast traveled back to use it up.
Take on the world.
Which may have been a bit of a mistake, I'll admit.
Never seen this place before.
South Shell Passage.
I don't want to do this, but you're in our way.
Alright, get it over with.
Enemy's broken away from me.
Crash out!
Come in! I got something for you.
You didn't disappoint.
Topple!
Dave!
You should have asked.
Hey, Scrub! Hey, I'm here. You're on fire, lad.
Hey, Bert.
Charge off on your own.
Well, visitors.
Come here! I got something for you! Thanks!
Empty shell!
Big impact!
Okay.
Crack!
Crack! Crack!
Nice.
I'm the girl with the gall.
Yes, you are, Senna.
Sweet, let's poke around.
Okay, there's a lot further to go.
Well, visitors.
I'm gonna speed through this area as much as I can.
You're
a
light.
huge doorway below. Let's make our way to that for now.
Yeah. Sounds reasonable. I'm gonna keep trying to avoid confrontation. I don't even care about leveling up at this point.
They found us.
Yeah, oops. I'm really just trying to get to the end of the game. Oh, really? Big door, we're here. Through here. Probably the first time I've actually had to drop down somewhere. Ooh, okay.
Uh-oh. I think they just gave me the side.
Oh, hello there.
Fire, mix the building up.
Nice.
You see? I'm asking you. This is our path to the future.
You are? You're supposed
those are just
to
normal
me.
Enemies. Wow, I really got the short end of the stick there. Still worked out. Pretty well. And I got some decent XP for it. Nice. Okay, what now? Okay. What level is he? Oh, he's just a normal enemy. Boring.
Better give it a good once over.
I'll get to the final boss soon. I'm sure. Cutscene. Uh-oh. Oh gosh. Zed's really trying to stop us, huh? Wow, it's almost dead already. Oh, this is the one for me.
Yeah.
Okay. There are more of them I saw.
Oh, good. Looks like we managed not to hit you.
Monica!
We've been trying to aim for the highest energy signatures. Score one for us.
Good call!
And there it goes.
Going back.
Hmm? Well, you know, I got curious and wanted to see the face of our real enemy with my own eyes. So, here I am.
I thought I'd drop by, since the attacks wouldn't let up. And what do I see but you dags having a picnic? Gondor! The Queen?
We got her out safely. It's just us and Zed, our real enemy, finally.
Right on. Then you won't mind a little company.
What are you coming for?
What for? Well, you know, the head honcho's bigging it up in there, ain't he? I got curious. Gotta see the big bad with my own eyes, right? Huh? You want to clue me in on the joke?
Sorry. Deja vu. Or something like that.
Huh?
Thank you. Thanks to you. Now I can say definitively, there are things in this world we must protect.
All right.
It's already getting dark.
Everyone's lending us their strength. It's all riding on us. Make this quick!
Not a bad move!
Wait, left!
It's honestly really nice to have double the party members in this game. It's a really neat way to shake up the combat. We'll get it. It's easy. It's just the one. I was actually trying to check. Yeah, no, there's no way I finish. I get up to the next level before I beat the game. Unless I get XP from the final boss. Like, phase to phase. I think he does. You know, I don't think I've really spent any gold in this game. genuinely, I haven't really bought any extra supplies or anything like that. I just...
That was spectacular.
And I just kind of...
MVP. You're all thinking.
Saved the entire time.
This is something decent, right?
Don't mind me.
You think you're all that, do ya?
Come here! I got something for ya!
You're a lifesaver.
Oh! Enemy! I'll hold them off! Hammerhead!
Uppercut!
Move it!
I'm tired of fighting. I just want to get to the final boss.
Guys,
finally.
Get ready to fight!
No. Oh God.
You itching to get wrecked? Come here! I got something for you! Thanks!
Go!
Ha! Headshot!
Advantage! I'll look after you all!
Enemy's broken away from me!
Now he's free!
Back! Pull me
off! Stay strong! You can! Back!
You got this. Wait, no! Oh, it didn't... Oh, I wasn't level 3 because I canceled the interlink! Fuck! No! That would have been perfect! Jeez, Uni, calm down.
No doubt.
It worked because you carried the plan out to the letter, Mia.
Alright, well, let me take care of this dude, too. I guess.
Don't trip on your laces, yeah?
Tell that to my partner!
Overcrowd!
Can't let you show the other one.
Oh, level 2. Really, guys? You couldn't have waited for level 3.
Why is that?
leveled up. Nice.
Something so valuable here.
Keep going. We need to push onwards. There's an elite enemy? Really?
Oops,
I just want to finish the game. It wasn't looking our way.
Whoa, visitors.
Fine.
I got something for you. Thanks.
You really want to fight? Let's fight. You don't stand a chance. Just when you think it's done. Nope. Fuck you. I just want to beat the game finally. I want to get to the final boss. Tyon is already dead. I'd like to have enough time to beat the final boss. I know it's a long one. Yes, we did.
This is something decent, right?
Poor Clot's about to get proper assault.
But they're never gonna beat us.
What are you?
We're being targeted.
And more importantly, how far away can I get from it before it gives up? More of these!
You itching to get wrecked?
I don't want to fight more. I want to go and beat the game.
You want to tussle? Oh, we can tussle!
We're being targeted.
Ignore me.
I'll hold them off. This is our first time here, isn't it?
Is that it? Is that the Nucleus of Origin, or is that another defense tower?
This one means business.
Guess I have to fight these assholes. I am surprised I'm getting so tired of fighting enemies. I was having a lot of fun with it the past two episodes, but I thought I was going to beat the game today. I might not be able to, because they have so much ahead of beating the game.
You're all so dependable.
Let me through. Don't tell me it's another defense tower.
What kind of place is this?
That's a Mobius. Okay, fine. That's fine.
Why?
Warm welcome to you, Ouroboros. Have I waited?
Mimi.
All right, we'll console Y. Here. It's a little fitting that I have Miyabi here. No, you... I specifically said smash combos, you assholes! Oh well.
on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Fuck.
We got him.
I'll be right back. I gotta use the restroom really quick. I told you I'd be quick, and I was. Here we are.
Huh? Noah, the time has come.
The amphitheater.
Yeah, time to change the world.
Yes. I think level 73 is good for the final boss. I do know he goes up to level 75 at some point, but you know what?
To show off his fangs. So what are you loafing around for? Get your asses in gear.
Sorry, boss. It's just the engine's conked out and won't start.
Well, then kick the mudder till it does. You gotta be firm.
Calm
really
down.
Give me some elbow grease here.
Jeez.
Sir, that's insane. This is a delicate instrument.
Delicate? My ass! Whack it! Smack it! Show me who's sparking, boss.
I'm telling you, you can't just kick it and...
Well, looky here, guess I'm the boss.
Is this a joke?
All right. Now we can come out swinging. Who's with me?
Yeah!
We owe our lives to him. Now's the time to show him how we shine. Come on, full throttle! Can't let the other colonies steal our thunder now!
Where are we?
We found him. At last.
How many times is it now?
that I and you have confronted each other here like this. Yes, you're welcome to come on up. How many incarnations? How many ascents into the spotlight? Once again, I shall endeavor to ask this of you. Tell me, why not resign yourself to the flow?
It's unfortunate. Sounds like my memory isn't all that.
You have come to stop the flow, have you not? This march of time stills for eternity. You intend to stop it by removing me.
So is it flowing, or is it stopped? You're not making any sense, mate.
Basically, if we can take you down, the world kicks up again. At least, that's what I'm picking up from all that.
Human desires can be much likened to a river flowing. All humanity yearns for it, the endless now. That is why I'm here, you'll find. My existence alone, it is proof and evidence.
Cut the crap! Who in the world would possibly wish for this? I refuse to be controlled by you.
Although, thanks to the stunts you pulled, we managed to twig onto a whole lot of stuff. We learned how best to use the time we have. And for that, you get a real good thanking.
You said it. Though 10 years is a mere glimpse, we now know the importance of true choice. We'll build it for ourselves. A world with the freedom to choose!
Not a hollow world of fiction like this one! Everyone wants a reality that they can believe in!
Freedom is nothing more than fiction. A deception. Those with power, those who can choose, think nothing of it. What then of those who cannot choose? What about the meek and frail? Not everyone is granted as many options as you all have. Will you share? Give them some of yours? Will you call that charity? Or compassion? Will you show it? Imagining them who are granted it to be thus satisfied? Imagining not a piece of wretchedness to remain? Making the best possible choices under duress? Living the best life? There are no losers in the world I offer. With a turn of the clock, anyone can be a winner, given the time.
The only thing we ever do is take lives! There is no winning! You can't just invent some rule!
Why do you recoil from taking lives? The world itself has set this rule. Why resist? It is through consumption of life that this world persists. Denying it is self-delusion. The only outcome, self-destruction. It is unequivocal fact. The imperative that is intrinsic to all living things. The source of our power, and of all living things, lies therein. Young, spirited people, trading lives, aiming for new, ever loftier heights with each new day. That explosive motive power is something we lack. The essence of life. And we are here to express ourselves as an embodiment of life.
A lot of consoles, huh?
So that's it. That's what you're getting at. And just for that, you gave those two an impossible choice. Is that why you made Joran and Chris into Mobius?
Of course. As for the why, it's because it amuses me.
Oh.
action-packed drama of your lives. We are its foremost audience. Now then, play it out for me. What will the next act entail? Bereavement or revenge? A revolution, perchance? This world is never boring. Not while your lives continue to make it so effervescent. I'll end him.
I just got it.
Huh?
Fighting in order to live. The words Miyabi left me with. Now.
Jeez.
This is exactly when they were four. Yeah, Mio's got it right. At first it was all fun and games. When we got Ouroboros powers, we were just like, happy to get to live a little longer. That was it.
But now, things are different.
We learned that for many, there aren't any choices on the table at all. Because they were taken from them, by a bunch of crusty old mutters.
The strength you talk about is all just smoke and mirrors. Real strength is different. That's right. Knowing when to be close and when to let go, walking together, eventually choosing who you really are. That is strength. And that's the real battle here. To find that answer. Will to choose our actions moment to moment. And if you dare denounce that common right, we will defy you to live in a future over which you lay no claim. Sealing away your powers is trivial to me. Now then,
no interlink
rises.
That's fine.
You defy me. Behold. Back to the eternal flow. Where you belong. Yes, you rise. You will taste despair.
Let me give you a
tank. Oh, we can't chain attack either. Great.
Let me speak.
I can help you.
Let the stage of battle freeze your marrow. Stage of battle, scorch your flesh.
Oh, this is gonna be a mess.
Behold. Flow. Where you belong.
yet you rise. You will taste despair.
Committed. Just how gutless you creatures are.
Watch out! That's the day. I decided to have myself killed too. I didn't want to believe that we were the same.
I'll live for him, for Yorin. Live and keep my friends alive. This I swear.
I'm not going to imitate others' ways of living anymore. I'm staying true to who I am, and that's the way it's going to be. You want to see what we can really do? You know what we've got to do. Yippee!
For you.
Go.
I'm going full set. Try this on. It's a knockout. You watching?
Yeah! Knuckle punk.
Not too much damage.
Very good. The first step in your so-called revolution. I shall observe carefully what you would term your strength.
I need you to live, Tyon. You must. Flee for the colony.
Make the same mistake.
I'm gonna smash you in.
Too right you picked mine.
Only!
Not too much damage, but that's another.
I see. You would grow strong enough to withstand adversity. What will you show me next? Come now, entertain me.
It's been fun, Noah.
Wow, showing me the meal that wasn't even mine in the first place. Really impactful. It was impactful, but still. You're not gonna win this, Zed.
We've come this far harboring everyone's hopes and dreams. And so, we would never stop now. Not when we've come so far.
We won't lose to you. We'll fight for all the people alive. Their desires must build the bridge to the future.
We'll finish it here. I'll handle it. All right.
You defy me.
This isn't the end. This is the decider.
I can hardly believe that your strength has grown thus. You would usurp me, grasp the future. I cannot assent. The curtain closes. You defy me.
No, why would you do that? Every time!
Take
whatever. Futility, huh? Is that what you call this?
You define it.
This isn't the end.
I might have the answer.
just seeing him spin in the air like that is so funny. You've made an error. A serious error. Oh, hey, we leveled up. 74.
This is all a sham!
Oh, boy. This is Z, right? Zed.
Is this Zed's true form? Or origins?
I'd say Zed.
Why do this? If you restart origin, time in perpetuity will flow once more. The opposing worlds will overlap. What lies beyond is oblivion. To be aware of this. Yet even knowing it, you advance toward the future. Why?
Why? Let me turn it around for you. How can you be so sure? There should be a future where it doesn't happen.
No such thing exists. The present is all. The present is all we need. That is our unyielding wish.
Oh. reminds me of someone. Although it's a little bigger, but...
Hear me, my loyal subjects. Starting imminently, we shall commence a full attack on Origin. The battle is not a fabrication. It is a fight to seize control of our lives. I need you now. Entrust your lives to your rightful queen, Melia Antiqua.
All right. Same for... You know, this would probably be a great time for carrying the weight of life to play. Oh hey, her blade. She still has that. So the whole castle is an artifice.
There are people fighting against all odds to create a future for us all. Those brave ones, they want to teach us the true meaning of life. For the future they dare to forge, let us join the path that they showed us. Let us join the fight.
Thank you. I hope this doesn't end up too long.
I am in your debt, across the centuries.
Nonsense. Don't mention it. I simply did what needed doing, and entrusted the rest to the right people.
I see that you're still affecting that elocution.
Oh my, it befits me not.
Do not hide your stripes.
All right. Then let's thrash those goons, Melia!
Gladly. Together. The will of young people, weaving a future. That is, the indispensable force that drives worlds forward.
I know just how scary taking the first step can be. And yet, it was young folks like that that set whole worlds in motion, overcoming their own fears. In the hope that the future will birth more such people.
Gonna get hard to defend from both sides.
I get it. The true source of power from which Mobius stems. And why they so desperately seek the Endless now.
Yes, I think I see it too. What the Queen said. There is some Mobius within us as well.
Yeah, and it's our own selves. We're scared of ourselves and we lose track. We cut off our own way to the future.
The possibilities.
In that case, only one thing we can do.
To believe in the path we've walked this far, and in the future that lies ahead.
Try and resist. Great Mobius is dead. And then shout and hold them.
Can't exactly go behind him, I don't think.
I'll end it here.
You won't get away. I'll show you. I'll show you.
I'll end it here.
You won't get away.
That's why. I have to stay strong.
I just need to get those. Have him under half health. I'll initiate a chain attack.
Where?
Yeah!
Allow me to essay. Behold, the curtain rises once again. I hope you'll give us Mobius a good show.
Hey! Where's Theo and the others?
We'll just have to take you down!
Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lightsaber.
Check out what I've got in mind. I'm coming right up. Let me do the honors.
Oh no. Noah and the others are trapped. I must hurry to their rescue.
Okay.
Now is our chance. I am sending you reinforcements. Everyone, send Ouroboros your power. All is for the future connected.
Hey, reference.
Ta-da! Thanks for waiting.
Riku add power to mix.
Gotcha!
Why have you not given up yet?
Because we're winning. He looks so fucking goofy.
Not here, not now.
Triton?
You owe me one, okay?
Or is it just the story ones?
This is it, the real
Triton!
Get away! Make it count! You're over! I'm here!
not endless despair. Gonna be the largest thing on my channel.
Just a little more.
Thanks.
We'll finish it here.
Can I suggest something? Me?
I mean, you suggested something. Oh, really? Topple.
I'm in the flow.
Land.
Cheers, you're a gem.
You fired me up.
Oh, I didn't mean to use that. Fuck.
Right. Let me get you. You stay on guard for now.
Kneel in despair. Tedious wretches.
Lanny, you've got to stop being an idiot.
Despair.
I have to still be strong.
You might want to hang back.
I'm in the throne. Eyes over here. Cheers, you're a gem.
You should have known.
I really wasted my interlink for that, huh?
I have long awaited this moment. I too shall join the fight. Witness all I am.
Come on. Child. I got a chunk of his health. I think we will.
You're a lifesaver. Oh, where that came from?
Oh, we got him. Yeah!
crazy! This is the force of people's will!
You taking the mic? It's terrifying. Not knowing how tomorrow will turn out. How you will.
But still, you can't just hold it in place. If you did that, you'd never change. You can't change the world like that.
That's why I want to move on. We'll claim the future and shape it ourselves.
And when you cannot choose, what then? In that desperate moment, who will be there to soothe you? The self is all that exists. As such, the only cure for despair is total oblivion. That is the face of the world. I hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it. This rotten world. I love it!
Huh. All right.
Lieutenant, what's that light?
It's coming from inside Origin. No, the cries of Mobius. But the sheer ferocity of it. Noah. Mio.
We don't have to fight him more, do we? Because I'm starting to run low on storage space on my computer.
Didn't disappear back then.
Mm-mm. They were inside, with us. Think about it. They're still really the same people.
We were conceived from regret. Sorry. You who sprung forth from hope. Regret is our be-all and end-all. If only we'd made the right choice. If only things had been different.
Blindly, we never try to change ourselves, wishing only that the world would instead. We clung to the egotistical dream of being together forever.
But that's only natural! Anyone would wish for that. Nothing to be ashamed of.
Thank you. But now, our prolonged existence here, it only serves to strengthen those within this frozen moment in time who would keep it thus.
So you see, we have but one choice here.
Stop it! M! Don't do it! We'll think of a way to deal with Mobius!
What you see over there, it's not Zed or Mobius. But a single, intense desire. Your thoughts, they can never affect a desire. But we who embody that very same desire.
You can just stay here! Please, stay! Walk this world with us! We can walk it together!
Noah's right! You've done enough! You don't have to do this! You could finally be here together!
Such kindness. Your eyes, they brim with it. I ask myself, were our eyes the same on that day? No. life behind.
It was a hope for the future. Our hearts and our dreams intertwined. And we were given the chance to weave new life. And therefore, it's all good.
Believe in yourselves. All of you will certainly reach heights that we were unable to. You guys can surely make it.
You can take our place in the future.
Definitely my longest video on the channel now.
Zed and the other Mobius. They wanted to protect the world too.
That's why they created one they could control. I see where they were coming from.
That's something that we feel almost every day.
Having to change. To continue to change. That spark is scary. But we can say this. Even if we are reborn later, right then, what we think and feel that moment is real. To sacrifice that is never the right way.
If you can't be true to yourself, then you're doing something wrong.
Are you content with your decision? Very soon, the stilled flow of time will restart. You can change your mind if you act now.
You did not just tell us to become Mobius.
Yeah, can you even imagine?
Noah?
Why are you wavering, Noah?
Some want to go on. Some want to stay. In this world, there are so many mingled desires. But do we? Does anyone have the right to choose?
Oh, don't you start minding us now. Just having the chance to be born in that world you make, that'll be plenty. So, you know, you just gotta do it your way.
Gondor.
Though if I can, I might want a better name, eh?
Noah, all of us here want the same thing. It's how the future should be.
Yeah, you're right.
The future is right there. Believe in the actions you've taken, in your friends. And above all, you should believe in yourselves.
Well then, the answer's simple.
Thank you.
ain't got all day.
Yeah, I know. Right with you. I realized there's something I haven't said yet.
Oh, yeah?
I haven't thanked you.
What's this now?
Thank you for sticking with me. Without you by my side, I'd never have made it here.
Oh, come on. You had to say that?
I'm serious here.
I know you are.
Huh?
Listen, Noah, I feel just the same. Without you, I think my wishes would never have come true.
I see. I guess so.
So I'll say it too. Thank you, Noah. Truly.
We weren't half bad as a team, were we?
Yeah, passable, for sure.
Just passable. She meant unsurpassable, right?
Oh. I think I'll let you decide the passing grade, Lancey.
Ah, come on, weirdo.
Guess we won't be working out together anymore.
Yeah. I'm not keeping tabs, but don't you slack off.
I am not gonna slack off. I'll train every day, thinking of you.
Yeah. Same here.
Here.
What's this?
A herbal tea recipe. You have to dry your own leaves. You should manage.
Isn't this kind of pointless?
Pointless?
I mean, if the worlds are going to drift apart again, this paper won't last.
I considered that, of course. The paper and the ink, it all comes from your world.
And the leaves for the tea? Even those and all?
What do you think?
We'll check you out.
Who am I, if not scrupulous?
Who? Well, you're my best bud. Both best, to be exact.
Only four? Wait a minute. There's Noah and Lance. Did she count Joran? Oh, why am I only listing guys? Just chill out, Tyon.
What's up? Is there a problem?
At least put me second or even third. Fourth seems a little harsh.
I'll think about it.
Rika!
Manana! As time goes by, it is time. And we all change.
And not just us. Hey, Ethel's back.
Guess this is goodbye.
Yeah. Still. Even if we're worlds apart, I swear I won't.
I won't let go. Not ever. I'll always be with you. Our feelings, forever interlinked.
Wherever we are.
Yeah. Wherever we are. Our worlds in their current states are still young. If in passing, they do themselves harm, I suppose even then they cannot but carry on. Still, I have faith. Even if now we become separated for a time, one day we'll surely get to walk hand in hand again. Everyone, thank you.
Hey! I recognize her.
I'll see you soon then.
This is the truth of our world. Memories melt in the morning light, and then a new day begins. Roads stretch out before us. So many paths. Which do you choose? That's up to you. Sometimes you might run astray. You'll stop, maybe cry in frustration. But you know, that's all right. For the roads, they go on without end. So look up, face forward, toward your chosen horizon. And just walk on.
Alright, well, that's about it for today, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!